Preparing for final approach. Whatever's causing those transmissions, it's not showing up on any of the sensors. This Imperial outpost looks as abandoned as reported.
It's as dead as the rest of Kedjum. Mon Mothma must be getting paranoid. She never used to send pros like us out on blue milk runs like this.
Kyle, Jan, greetings.
Mon Mothma, Kyle was just talking about you.
No doubt. I bring troubling information about your mission on Kedjum.
I hate it when you say troubling.
We've managed to decode a small fraction of the transmission we intercepted earlier, and, well, listen for yourselves.
I will fire into shadow or first to the system. We may have to use the Valley of the Jedi to reborn warrior.
The Valley of the Jedi?
Reborn?
We believe this transmission was intended for Galak Fire, the suspected leader of the remnant forces in that sector. It's probably nothing more than a couple of soldiers telling tales around the glow lamp. But as you are the only survivors of the Valley of the Jedi incident, I thought it only fair to warn you that this mission may be more dangerous than we originally anticipated. Your objectives, however, remain the same. Find out what you can, clear out any remnant forces you encounter, and may the Force be with you.
So much for the blue milk run.
Shh!
I think I saw someone.
This is my last day on the ship.
Get up!
Someone there.
Get him!
What?
Blasters aren't going to do much good against that.
I'll see if I can find a way to get the door open. Wait here, Jan. Blasters are offline. I need to get them powered up.
The Remnant usually has pretty tight security. Make sure you search any officers for key cards.
That's one way to do it.
Stay here, Jen. Cover our back.
Okay, I'll wait here. Don't take all day.
Keep an eye out for those rebels.
This is a primary control console. I think I'll hang out here a while and see what kind of trouble I can cause.
Thank you.
I'm busy, Kyle. Huh?
Code. I'm gonna need your help. There's an access terminal here, but it's encoded.
I'm on my way.
Kyle, I'm pinned down. Get back here and give me a hand. Long enough. Now, to break that code, lead the way. This looks interesting. Piece of cake.
That should get you where you need to go. I'm going to keep at this and see what I can find out.
Thank you.
Just another day at work, Jan.
Thank you.
Jen, prep the ship for takeoff. I just want to...
Fire!
Cold in there. Jeez, it's freezing in here.
Oh!
whatever.
laser droid control consoles. Let's see what this little guy can do. Jan, I found an exit.
Good. Grab some of those crystals and get yourself out of there. This place is giving me the creeps.
Lord Dasan, this is Admiral Fayar.
Ah, Admiral Fayar. How go our experiments?
As of this moment, they're not going at all. The testing facility on Kajim has been neutralized by a pair of New Republic mercenaries, and they've taken some of the crystals.
Mercenaries? Who?
Judging by their ship and the conversations our cameras picked up, I believe it was the pilot Jan Ors and her mercenary partner, Kyle Katarn.
Katarn, eh? This setback could prove to be the answer to all our problems.
I'm afraid we haven't been able to decode any more of that transmission.
Good. If I've put the Valley of the Jedi behind me, so can the rest of the galaxy.
So what were the Remnant doing in that lab?
Our scientists believe that they were trying to artificially infuse the powers of the Force into living subjects. Those crystals you're holding are very much like those found in a Jedi's lightsaber.
Spast!
But that's impossible, isn't it? You can't just give people the Force with a machine, right?
Everything we know about the Force tells us that such devices are nothing but the fevered dreams of fools and madmen, Jan. But try telling that to those poor beings you found in that laboratory.
Who were they?
Colonists from Artus Prime, a remote mining world in the far reaches of the New Republic's influence.
Let me guess. Crystal mining.
Yes. We lost contact with them shortly before receiving the transmission from Kejim. Now we fear that the colony has been captured by the Remnant.
Or worse.
Indeed. Without knowing the full extent of the Remnant's plans, or the colonists' plight, the New Republic is uneasy about sending in a full liberation force, so...
So you'd like us to sneak in, assess the situation, and call in the fleet if necessary?
Yes.
You know I don't like messing with this force business anymore.
We'll double your usual fee.
We'll take it.
All right, I'm clear. This meteor storm gives us great cover. Everything's closed up. They'll never see us coming.
Good. The colony should be a few clicks out. I'll scout things out from the air while you head into the mine. Give me a shout when you find out what's going on.
Will do.